Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. You are watching Gmail tutorials. In the video, I will show you how to increase the number of visible messages in our Gmail inbox. Suppose if you want to limit the number of messages showing on inbox homepage, we can adjust the page size of the inbox to display a minimum of 10 or a maximum of 100 messages at a time. Log in your Gmail account. By default, it will show 50 messages per page. Click on next page arrow and it will show next 50 messages only. Like this, it will show only 50 messages per page every time. To customize this, click on the gear shaped icon on the upper right corner of the Gmail screen. From the drop down menu, please select settings. In general tab, click the down arrow next to maximum page size. Show the number of conversations per page. We can select a value of 10, 15, 20, 25, 50, and 100. And finally, scroll down, click on Save Changes. And notice that it will show only 10 messages, both read and unread, in each page. Similarly, I want to select 100 conversations per page. Click on Save Changes. And now it is showing first 100 messages in this page. In second page, it will show 101 to 200 messages. Again, to bring this to default size, click on gear icon, come to settings. In place of 100, please select 50. Save changes. And we got the default page size. Like this, we can customize the number of visible messages in our Gmail inbox. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video with your friends. ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, have a nice day.